Hi, I'm Andrew, and I'm in Miss Hines' first year maths class, and today we'll be learning about tally charts. First of all, what are tally charts?
A tally chart can be useful in helping to collect and sort data.
Here's an example question.
Jenny asked her friends which colour cards they like best from a choice of red, blue, silver and black. She wrote down each answer on a piece of paper before putting it into a tally chart. Here are the answers. But first we draw the tally chart as shown here. So the first answer is blue. So we cross out blue and we put a line down. Next is red. So we cross it out and put a line down. Now it's silver. Another silver. Black. Red. Silver. Blue. Silver again. Red. And this is my fifth silver. Instead of writing another line down, we put a diagonal line across the four. So, diagonal line like that. Next is blue. Blue again. Silver. Now we put another one over here. Silver again, black, red, another red. This is my fifth red, so instead of putting another line down, we draw a diagonal line across the four. Black. And silver. We're not done yet because we still have to write the totals. So we count up 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So the total equals 5. Here, black is 1, 2, 3. Now for blue, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4. So here, since we already know that equals 5, it's 5 plus 3, which equals 8. And that's how you draw a tally chart.